My name is Rose Arevada, and I'm coming to you from the House of Love International Ministries, Hamburg in Germany. So today I'm surrounded with some beautiful ladies and a gentleman, which I'm sure they'll love for you to know who they are. So my beautiful sister, can you introduce yourself to the people?
Yeah, hello everybody out there. I am Naomi Alamaya, all the way from South Africa, Cape Town. I live in Hamburg, Germany.
Wow, thank you so much.
Hello everyone, my name is Queen Judith. I'm a Cameroonian and I live in Hamburg, a member of House of Love International.
Oh, beautiful, thank you. Good gentleman.
Salut frères et sœurs, où que vous êtes. Moi c'est Emmanuel Nguessan, je suis originaire de la Côte d'Ivoire et j'appartiens à l'église House of Love de Hambourg et j'habite également Hambourg.
Hallo zusammen, hallo liebe Freunde. Also, ich bin Madeleine Jacou. Ich lebe in Hamburg und ich gehöre der Gemeinde House of Love Ministries International. Hallo.
Wow, thank you so much. As you can see, we are all so international. And I myself, I am from Zimbabwe. So, just to get straight to the point, right now, with these beautiful ladies and this gentleman, we are here to talk about a very special and powerful program. We are talking about the coming of a powerful man of God called Apostle Tete, Apostle Jacob Tete from Ivory Coast. So I myself had a great experience, but I would love for these people that are with me to share with you the experience that they had from the last program that we had in the month of November 2018. So Sister Madeleine, you were very close to the man of God in this past program. Can you just tell us a little bit about Apostle Tete, what you just learned from him?
Ja, sehr gerne. Und zwar, ich habe Apostel Jacob Tete letzten Monat kennengelernt. Was mich besonders beeindruckt hat, ist seine Demut. Er ist ein sehr demütiger Mann, ein Mann Gottes. Und der Herr benutzt ihn nicht für Heilungen und Befreiungen. Also ich möchte einfach jeden ermutigen, dabei zu sein für unser nächstes Programm. Dieser Mann Gottes ist wirklich gesalbt vom Herrn. Der Herr Jesus benutzt ihn mächtig, um Leute zu heilen, zu befreien. Und egal, was für ein Problem du hast, der Herr Jesus kann dich heilen. Er ist derselbe und er kann dir helfen durch die mächtige Hand von Apostel Jacob Tete.
Wow, wow, powerful. That is very true. Apostle Tete really is a humble man of God and he is so down to earth, and it was a great experience having him here. And only him not being humble, he is very powerful and he is anointed. And amongst us, we have people already that have had so many mind-blowing testimonies. And we have our sister Naomi, who had an instant testimony on the day. Sister Naomi, do you care to just let the people know what happened in the month of November 2018 when Apostle Tete came to Hamburg?
Yes, when I walk in the house of ministry, of love, God is faithful. I suffer for a long time. Since year 2013, I was in a crash accident and I suffer pain non-stop. I could not sleep at night. And since I met the Apostle Jacob Tete, God used this man of God. I experienced God like never before.
Wow.
Here in Hamburg, I never experienced a service or a house of God where God is really moving, where he proved to us that he is alive. And I experienced it myself, and I want to welcome you to experience for yourself. Any disease, I could not walk properly, I could not hear properly, I could not sleep. I had a lot of sufferings when I have with my bladder. Everything, God revealed it all to this Apostle Jacob Tete.
Wow.
And I don't want you to miss out. I want you to be here to experience God for yourself. Please be here and know and check it out. I want you to try it out. I tried it out and God turned around for me.
Wow. So my sister, before, I just want to know, so you, did you receive your healing? You talked about hearing. Did you receive, can you just say, did you receive your healing, your ear, your healing miracle by that time?
Yes, yes, that was when I, the evening, I could not hear, even when he called me out. And after praying for me, I did not have to put my hearing aids in again.
Wow,
I could hear him. I could hear everybody around me. And as I said, I experienced God on a beautiful level. He touched me.
Wow.
If one can put it like that, he
wow,
really
amen.
Touched me.
Wow, that's so powerful.
Yes.
Right now, we also have my brother here who has a powerful testimony. Something happened to him during this program, and it was awesome. Please tell us more.
Que dirais-je encore? J'avais juste voulu que vous veniez expérimenter de première main les miracles que Dieu opère par le canal de son serviteur Jacob Tété. Effectivement, les choses n'ont pas été faciles pour moi comme l'homme pourrait l'imaginer. Et au niveau du travail et autres, voilà, parce que je suis en train de reconvertir mes documents italiens en documents allemands pour pouvoir m'intégrer. Ça n'a pas été facile, mais Dieu, par son canal, est intervenu et les choses sont allées comme sur des rails. Et présentement, les portes me sont ouvertes grandement et mon intégration a été rendue, je dirais, possible. Et vraiment, je dis merci à Dieu et je voudrais vraiment, à travers ce témoignage, vous inviter à venir massivement afin que vous receviez vos miracles. Vous recevez vos miracles parce que comme notre sœur l'a déjà dit, c'est un monsieur qui est très humble et Dieu fait couler sa grâce et son onction par le canal de quiconque est humble. Donc, rendez-vous est pris pour le 27 et nous croyons que vous ne répartirez pas bredouille. Dieu vous bénisse.
Wow, wow, powerful. Wow, thank you so much, my brother. Thank you so much, my sister. And I thank the Lord especially for what he has done in your lives. And we have our beautiful Queen Judith right here with us. She was here throughout the program from the beginning till the end. And I'd love for her to just tell us what she witnessed and what you saw, the miracles that you saw during the program. Please share to the people that were not there just for them to have a glimpse of what happened in this place.
Well, thank you so much for this opportunity. What I would like to say is that what I've seen was really awesome. It was amazing. Seeing somebody suffering for a long time and at a spot, I can see in 1 second, God just turns the life of the person around. A lot of testimony happens, and I can also share about my own because I received the impartation from the man of God.
That's right.
And I remembered when he touched me, I felt the presence of God.
Wow.
And he said, you are going to another dimension.
Hallelujah.
I believed. And the testimony is that some days later, I was invited to sing somewhere. I went there and I sang, and what was coming after, I was like shocked.
Wow.
I was amazed at what God is able to do through a man. I believe the level of singing changed. And I remember I was there and a man of God came to me and said, no, this thing is special. As you were singing, the anointing came upon me. And it was something different. And I remembered when the man of God impacted me. He said, you're not going to sing like before.
Wow.
So as for me, I've had my own, my personal testimony. And I believe that this time that is about to come, I'm just ready for more.
Wow.
Just ready for more because he's coming for more. And I also want to receive more. Really, we are so blessed to have such a man of God.
Wow, praise
Amen.
God. Wow,
Amen. Yeah.
Amen. Indeed, definitely, we are so blessed. And this is just testimonies from what happened in November 2018. And for those that missed it, I have good news for you. The man of God, Apostle Tete, he'll be back here in Hamburg in the month of February. So he's coming on the 27th of February, and the program will be for 5 days until the 3rd of March. So if you missed the program in November 2018, please make it a plan to come. Wherever you are, even in Europe, we have so many people flying in from France and other countries to come just to meet the man of God. So now this program that is coming, it is a healing program. And you know what happens when it is a healing program. Powerful and great things happen. So I really want my sister, Sister Madeline, our anointed woman of God, to just give us a highlight of what we could expect on this healing program that is coming, because it's coming for 5 days, and I'm sure greater things will happen. So please, can you just tell us what people could expect from such a man of God?
Also, genau. Was ich einfach sagen könnte, ist, egal woran du leidest, egal wie sehr du krank bist, egal wie sehr du nach einer Lösung gesucht hast für deine Krankheit, es gibt eine Lösung. Du musst nicht verzweifelt sein. Jesus ist die Lösung für dich. Und wir sind sehr, sehr dankbar, weil der Herr Jesus, er gibt uns die Möglichkeit, die Gelegenheit, einen mächtigen Mann Gottes kennenzulernen. Das zweite Mal, er kommt noch einmal in Hamburg und wir sind dabei, wir müssen dabei sein, um alles zu bekommen, zu empfangen, was der Herr Jesus für uns bereitgestellt hat. Also, wir müssen dabei sein, egal wie deine Krankheit heißt. Egal, was die Ärzte gesagt haben, egal, ob deine Krankheit einen Namen hat oder nicht, der Name von Jesus ist der Name über alle anderen Namen. Und durch die Hand von seinem Diener kann er Wunder wirken. Also sei unbedingt dabei. Du musst nicht die Hoffnung verlieren. Es gibt Hoffnung in Jesus. Wir möchten euch allen herzlich einladen. Diesen Termin dürft ihr nicht verpassen. Es ist für euch, weil euer Leben wird sich für immer verändern. Oh. Jesus ist Herr und er will dir helfen, er will dich heilen, er will dich befreien von allen Plagen, von allen Krankheiten. Egal, wie lange du schon leidest, Jesus ist immer noch auf seinem Thron und er kann das machen. Mit Glauben ist alles möglich. Sei dabei.
Amen. Wow. Thank you, my sister. Powerful. Awesome. To those that do not understand German, my sister, please, may you just tell them in English what you expect from this powerful healing program.
Yes, I expect God to work and move this Hamburg completely. And I believe if you come to receive, you will receive it. Mm-hmm. What I experience is mighty. I even can work now by myself as well. So I really wait for big, big blessings to come. So don't miss out. Come up to the House of Love Ministry and you will see how God used this man of God, and you will experience God like never before. That's all I can promise you.
Mm-hmm. Amen. Yeah. Amen. Yes, from the people of God that follow man of God, Apostle Tete from France. Man of God, what would you love to tell them to expect from this program?
Ce que nous voudrions une fois de plus vous dire, c'est que là où l'Esprit de Dieu est, il a la liberté, il a la vie, il a la puissance. Et lorsque Dieu agit, il agit de manière miraculeuse. C'est pour cette raison que nous vous invitions, parce que quiconque viendra, que ce soit de l'Amérique, que ce soit de l'Afrique, ou que ce soit, comme nous l'avons dit tantôt, ne retournera pas bredouille, parce que l'Esprit de Dieu agit, a agi et continue toujours d'agir. C'est la raison pour laquelle je voulais vous inviter. Et la guérison que vous allez recevoir ne saurait nullement se comparer, ou du moins les dépenses que vous allez effectuer ne sauraient nullement se comparer à la bénédiction qui vous attend ici. Donc il faudrait que vous veniez, que ce soit pour 2 jours, pour 3 jours, pour 4 jours, nous vous invitons à venir. Venez et expérimentez la guérison. Comme notre sœur l'a dit tout à l'heure, quelle que soit la maladie, quelle que soit la source de la maladie, quelle que soit la manifestation de la maladie dans vos corps, soyez sûrs que la guérison vous attend par la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Amen. Rendez-vous prié pour le 27. Amen. Dieu vous bénisse.
Amen. Amen. Wow. Thank you, my brother. Powerful. So, how do you get to House of Love? My sister, dear Queen, may you please just tell them how to reach to the church?
Well, if you're in Hamburg, starting from the train station called Hauptbahnhof, just take the S21 direction Bergedorf, and you stop at a second stop, which is Rotensburg's Ort. Once you are there, just take the bus number 160 direction Honareban, and you stop at the second stop, which is Bischstrasse 185, and the church will just be near. We are waiting for you. Please don't miss this opportunity. You have no reason to miss it. Please just come and receive what the Lord has in store for you. God bless you.
Amen. So thank you very much for joining us today. We really appreciate your time, and we believe that if you feel you really need healing and you need a touch from God, and if you know somebody that needs a touch, you have a relative that is sick, that is ill, whether spiritually or physically, this is your chance and this is your opportunity to come and receive your healing. So come, and don't just come alone. Heaven is here if you
you will receive.
Thank you very much. And we are waiting to see you on the 27th of February until the 3rd of March 2019. From us, from House of Love, have a good time.
Praise the Lord. Ha, ha. I love this Jesus. Your life will never be the same again. No, no. Your story will never be the same. No, no. Poverty will no more be your portion. No, no. Sickness will no more be your portion. No, no.